Hello, it's currently in Qatar. Very stormy. The internet is quite unstable actually.